Hello, my name is Denis Villeneuve. I'm the director of Blade Runner 2049. I decided to ask a couple of artists that I respect to create three short stories that dramatize some key events that occurred after 2019, when the first Blade Runner takes place, but before 2049, when my new Blade Runner story begins. My friend Luke Scott has directed this short film you're about to see. I hope you enjoy this special glimpse into the world of Blade Runner 2048.
Just checking in on an old serial number.
Pre-blackout. That's gonna be tough.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
Where's your mom?
She's over there. So, what'd you bring me this time?
I have...
The Power and the Glory.
Very exciting. Shouldn't take you long. It's about an outlaw priest who's just trying to understand the meaning of being human.
It's not sad, is it?
It's one of my favorites. You'll love it. I'll see you next time.
See
you. Good work, Zappa. Cesar. 3,000.
3,000? That barely covers my nematodes.
At 3,000, I'm already pushing it.
Come on. Sultan, you've bought my blocks before. Nutrient-rich, low impurities, they're the best. You're not going to get any
what,
better.
What, new Czechoslovak?
Come on. 4,000.
Don't like my offer. You're welcome to try somewhere else. Always pleasure dealing with you.
Just leave us alone.
Just keep that
guy away. Somebody
get out of here.
No!
You go, girl. I got a plan for you and your mama.
Oh. Oberon 22B. I think I found a rogue skin job you might be looking for. I got the address. I'll see you later.